My name is Mrs. Schweikert, your National Value Teacher for Grade 6. Our lesson one for today is gender discrimination. Gender discrimination. Gender what? Let's say it together, class. Gender discrimination. Gender is the state of being a male or a female. Gender is what? It's being a state of being a male or a female. While discrimination is the act of treating someone unfairly. Treating one unfairly in relation to others. Therefore, gender discrimination is the practice of denying someone his or her rights due to his or her gender. For example, gender discrimination in terms of employment. When two sexes apply for job, they can grant the male or a female the opportunity to work because of his or her gender. Area where gender discrimination occurs. 1. Formal education. 2. Employment. 3. Politics. 4. Inheritance. 5. Religious organization. You can see my chart on the board showing a male and a female. Formal education. In the olden days, our parents choose male children to go to school than female because they feel the female will end up getting married. Employment. In some organizations, they prefer a male to the female because they feel the female will give birth, take maternity leave, and such to disturb our work. Politics. Today in our country, they give room for female to practice politics. In some years back, female have few space for politics. Inheritance. In our family, the male are giving right to their inheritance more than the female. Religious organization. A female cannot head a religious organization. Like in Islam, female cannot lead prayers. Female cannot lead some things in the religion. Consequences of gender discrimination. Denial of opportunities, denial of human rights, demoralization, etc. Solution to gender discrimination. Equal opportunity. They should give equal opportunity to both sex. Respect for human rights. They should respect our human rights fundamentals. Reform of our culture. We can reform our culture in order to save both sex. Enlightenment. We should create enlightenment for the society so that they will know gender discrimination does not favor us. This is your homework. State three solutions to gender discrimination. They are already on the board. You read carefully and bring out the solutions to gender discrimination. Thank you.